perception by perception.
When one absorbs chi into one part of the hand, one part of the hand ignites. I get a lot of it and I can't really speak because it goes into my cheeks. And I'm just talking around. Well, anywho, the reverse of the hand in an opposite direction lights these two. But the eye gland is in the middle finger, and therefore, anyone that teaches you magic this way perhaps could be prohibiting you from using all four fingers, in which these two would be bad motherfuckers. Very interesting. Limitations through deception of perception. I want it in all five fingers. I want it in all five fucking fingers. You feel me? This omnipresence that I can breathe in and absorb of the creator, which is everywhere. Hey, little guy. Everywhere. Ah, I feel like I punched through a fucking slab of wood right now. And that is fucking word life.